Hello! It is I, Akaso405. Thank you very much for clicking your way to my humble video. But actually, it's going to be the bomb. What we're going to do today is taste a whole bunch of different Japanese soft drinks. It's going to be really cool. Drink after drink. So let's get started. Number one. Yakuruto. Appears to be some sort of yogurt drink. Let me read the label. Kanji, stuff I can't read. I recognize the kanji for milk. This looks like one that you want to shake because there's some residue on the bottom, so I'm going to shake it up. Okay, foil top. Open up. It's white. Kind of looks like slightly watered down milk. It smells like yogurt and kind of like pineapple. Kind of yogurt-y, kind of milky, and fruit juicy. Kind of leaves my mouth with a chalky feeling, kind of the way yogurt would. Okay, next up is Lifeguard, original bionic drink. Lifeguard. Calorie 50% cut. Oishisa sono mama. The taste is the same, even though they've cut the calories. Or so the rabbit would have us believe. Whoa, kind of smells like Red Bull, strawberries. Bottoms up. I'm not really getting very excited about this one. I mean, with a name like Lifeguard Original Bionic Drink, should have something special, right? 8 milligrams of caffeine. Is 8 milligrams a lot? I don't know. Not so good, guys. Okay, next. Gabu no Mi! Furutsu Miruku. Ooh. Mango-y and milky. That's pretty good. Next.
Dodecamine Black.
Check out the English on this one, guys.
The blazing flame is a symbol of energy and enthusiasm. Dodecamine Black. Power Zenkai.
Is it dodecahedron? Is that a polygon with 12 sides? So dodecamine must be 12 times the vitamins of an ordinary black drink. It's not as intense a flavor as I thought. I wanted something that would really knock my socks off. I'm waiting for the blazing flame. There might be kind of flame that you might see on a pilot light or a small match. It tastes like if I drink much more of it, I'm gonna have a headache. You might want to buy this one ironically because the label here is quite funny.
The blazing flame! Kirin Nuda.
For grown-ups. That can be enjoyed anytime, anywhere. I guess that can be enjoyed anytime, anywhere, depending on what kind of stuff brings you enjoyment.
I'm that type of grown-up.
Calorie zero. Smells like lemons. Well, it doesn't taste like nothing. It tastes like negative nothing. Minus four. Yeah, I think that I could wash my dishes with what's in here and it wouldn't come out sticky at all because this is water, folks. There's a little lemon paste. It might be good with gin. Nekisto. Pocari Sweat. Don't let the name fool you. It does not contain any Pocari. It smells like Gatorade. It's kind of what you might imagine sweat would look like if you collected enough of it to fill a bottle. Oh, what a fascinating taste. It's like Gatorade, exactly. Next on our list is the aptly named Four. What is it for? I'm not sure what it's for. A sister product of Lifeguard. That's good to know. It's not a noun, it's not a verb. Not an adjective. It's for. And this one is for me. Bubbly. Orange. It tastes like the liquid from an orange freeze pop. I like that. I'm gonna give it 3 stars out of 4.
Skull.
The original mix. Thank God I got the original.
Refresh drink.
Not much that would indicate what it might taste like.
Oh, new type soft drinks.
Cha! Carbonate. Oh!
Yeah. Damn it. My carpet.
Damn you, Skull.
Very bubbly.
I haven't been refrigerating it for a few days, and that is probably why it just exploded on me like a biatch.
Why are you so stupid?
It tastes the crap. Scowl. Kinda smells yogurty and stupid. It's crap. I give it 0 stars.
Sweet kiss.
Non-caffeine, 500 milliliters. Here's sweet kiss written in katakana. And on the opposite side, sweet kiss written in eagle. It's Green River. Stuff is pretty good.
It is like being embraced by the lovely lips of a tender woman. It is like being embraced by a sweet and tender soft drink.
Very good.
Kalpis.
Kalpis water.
Happy refresh.
Nice slogan, Kalpis. I think this is another yogurt dairy-based drink. And I can't say that I'm really in the mood. I'll try to be as fair as I can. Kalpis water. Kalpis smells pretty much like yogurt.
Happy refresh.
It tastes quite good, actually. It's more of just a clean yogurt drink flavor. If you have ever tried kefir, kind of tastes like that, minus a little bit of the tangy flavor of kefir. Pretty good.
Kalpis water.
Okay, well, I have had about enough to drink. Thank you very much for watching. I had fun. I hope you did too.
Happy refresh!